Have you ever been intimidated to invite because you're afraid of your friend's reaction? Have you ever been nervous about how to bring up the subject of World Ventures once you're at the appointment? Want a way to have your friend genuinely eager to hear about World Ventures and in some cases be virtually ready to enroll before the presentation even starts? Time out. Welcome to Quick Coach, the training library for World Ventures reps on the go. Let's talk about a technique called the three-step setup. Let's break down the three steps. One, your why. Two, big deal, all in. And three, no pressure. We start with your why. Another way to think about this is your problem. A good acronym to remember for why is, what hurts you? Here's why. Life usually looks better on Facebook than it really is, right? So in this step, we're going to share why we're doing World Ventures. We need to get real with our friends and let them know some of our problems. Be vulnerable. Are you missing your kids growing up? Are you in debt? Are you struggling to have enough retirement income? Share this with your friend. Be raw and authentic. This gets them thinking about their life and gives them permission to be real with us. Be mindful to use Me Too statements and not So What statements. For instance, even though you may have the goal to get a BMW through the World Ventures opportunity, saying, I've always wanted a BMW, is a materialistic So What statement. Instead, sharing a different aspect of your story like, I'm sick of dropping my kids off at daycare. I want to raise my own children and be there for them, is a personally meaningful Me Too statement. Your why could be anything. Things like, the last 5 years flew by and nothing has changed. Or, I had to move back home after school because I can't find a job. Just make sure it's authentic. Share your why as step one. You would say, thanks for meeting with me. I've got something huge I want to share with you. It might seem like things are going well from the outside looking in, but then share your why in your own words. This should take about 15 seconds. Once you're done with the first step, you need to transition to step two by saying, I was looking for something, and I found it. We've introduced a problem to your friend that they A, identify with, and B, are dying to know how to solve. They already want to see the presentation. This moves us to step two, big deal, all in. It sounds like this. Now, this thing I just found is a huge deal. It's spreading all over the world. I've looked at this thing top to bottom. I've done all the research and I am all in. This is what I was looking for. What we've done here is establish posture. This is not some small-time thing. You're serious and they should take it seriously. You've reduced the risk of receiving several of our most common objections. You've put your chips all the way in, using the poker metaphor, and you're subconsciously letting them know that their opinion is not going to impact you one way or the other. This moves us to step three, no pressure. The last step is letting them know you're doing this with or without them, and here's how that would sound. Now, I don't know how this will strike you. I want you to know either way is cool with me and it's not going to affect us one bit. All I know is the people I'm working with and I see what's happening, and I don't want to miss out. We're going to show this to as many people as we can, and I wanted to give you the chance to be one of the first. Is that cool? In sales, this is a very powerful technique called the takeaway, and in this case, it's absolutely true. You're already committed with or without them. As funny as this may sound, people are more likely to take action when they feel that we don't care one way or the other. People follow people who know where they're going. You're giving them a chance to come with you. Make sure to say, "Is that cool?" as the last phrase. They always say yes. Now show them the presentation. Using this three-step setup before every presentation can dramatically improve your results. Now, get back in the game.
Thanks for watching Quick Coach, your go-to solution when you need help fast. To access our complete library of in-depth audio and video trainings, be sure to get the World Ventures Advantage. But for the absolute best training World Ventures has to offer, make sure you reserve your seat at the next live training event. And next time you need a quick tip before you call your mentor, check out Quick Coach.